evening, everybody. I'm not sure exactly the timeline of this, but I think sometime in the back end of the 60s, not my 60s, I used to do it, Mr. Zimmer wrote this. Around about the time the Fairports recorded this particular tune, I was actually knocking them dead playing the Valita and the Foxtrot in Socky Hall Street in Glasgow. I managed to escape. I went down to London, heard they were looking for a drummer, and the rest, as they say, is more than interesting. Here we are, Mr. Zimmerman's Tu Dois Partir. This is Bob Dylan Fire, North London Fire, New Orleans Fire, somewhere else. Thank you very much. And I'd like to thank the Fairports for inviting me back this year. Thank you very much.
Trouver la porte,
si tu vas partir.